Needs to be wary of the triangle here. Beautiful inverted triangle there.
Loose triangle, almost a head scissor. Can be used to apply up a lot of pressure to the opponent's neck.
Oh, trying to grab the arm. There's the top. There's the top. I'm not quite sure if it was the reverse triangle or if it was the extension of. There you see just the, yep, it was the reverse triangle that did it, I think.
It was a neck crank.